Hey, do you know how old Captain Gerald is?
That's enough, Leonie. If
it's not normal to forget your own...
By the time you're forgetting your own...
I guess if you put it that way, you've got a...
She really wants to... She really likes my dad.
Professor, hey, do you know how old...
That...
It's...
By the
I guess... Wait a second, it doesn't...
Okay. Professor,
that...
It doesn't let me talk to... I guess if you... Jesus.
I have a request.
Shane, what's up? Wait, where am I? Darth Vash. Aw, man, sorry about that. I know those can kind of be rough. I hope the rest of your day goes well. I was like super, I'll tell you this, how super tempted I was to play this off stream. And I feel like I'm definitely gonna end up doing that a lot. but I did not actually play since the last stream. Though I was super tempted because, I mean, come on now, you can like do a bunch of this side quest stuff.
Hello. So.
But I actually didn't, so. I have not progressed since last time. So, the thing that I've learned about Leonie so far is that she really, really, really likes your dad. To the point where, like it probably would be super easy to recruit her. I actually haven't decided who I'm gonna recruit, though, out of, like, the other. I know you can recruit some professors and stuff. Yeah, you can just call. You can just call. I think Shane likes his name. Oh, the question is, since, will it let me, since it's been, like, over a day since I last played, can I scan more amiibo stuff? Oh, Manuela's over here, though. I don't know what she's up to. So, the question is, if I scan this Roy one this time... Since it is a Fire Emblem one, will it do something different? Oh, I've already received special awards. Maybe it is just... Like, scan it once or whatever. So maybe I should just start scanning. Maybe I can just scan other stuff. I don't actually know how the amiibo thing works in this one. Maybe it's like, maybe it's progression day-wise or whatever. But this is a different day from the last one that I scanned it, so... This is gonna make me wonder. I know something that we should also do is try and find out who these lost items belong to, so you start getting those. Alright, so what's my wall
up? Professor, there are some things I'll just never understand. Like the other night,
I went on a date with a dashing, handsome, strong young knight.
Oh.
You know, Professor, like the other night, I went on a date with a dashing, handsome, strong young knight. Oh, I'm a bit weak just remembering him. Anyway, do you know what that no-good jerk said when we got back to my room? He said, "What a mess. I'm afraid to go in there." Can you believe it?
She's an interesting one. Okay, so what I've heard... I heard the dancer class is in this game. I've heard stuff from people without, like, spoiling story stuff, really. I've heard the dancer class is in this game, but, like, only one person can be it, because it's based on, like, a competition or something. So, but the unfortunate thing I heard is that she can't be the dancer, because you can recruit Manuela. It would be really cool if Manuela could be your dancer, because, I think she, like, I honestly think that she would fit that really well. So the question is, we gotta decide, like, if I actually go for the dancer, who am I gonna make the dancer? People have told me, like, a couple different ones that, like, you could probably put as a dancer. But the thing is, like, the dancer's main perk or whatever is, like, you're dancing to give someone else another turn. Essentially. So the question is, who exactly, like, you know, we would want? I went with the Black Eagles. So some people have told me that Dorothea would be good as a dancer because of the way, like, her stats kind of go. But, like, she can use a sword. From what I've seen so far, she can use a sword, but she has, like, high proficiency in magic. The Black Eagles in general have, like, the most people that are, like, magic users, but hers compared to, like, I think the other two is, like, she's the one that it's kind of like, well, I don't know necessarily, because I know that Linhart looks like he's meant to be, like, a healer, okay? Dorothea could be a healer, and I know that, like, I'm pretty sure that there's this one, masterclass that's, like, specifically for girls, that's, that I think only girls can do, so technically she could do that, but if we just wanted Linhart to be, I mean, obviously, like, it's not bad to have someone else who can heal, but that's the question. You know, but the thing is, like, dancer, I think, is not, it's not, like, all the way. It's, like, it's either the second or third tier on the thing. I don't know. It's, like, you don't need a dancer, but it's, like, it can be a cool thing to have, and, like, at least from what I know, it's, like, only one person can be it, that kind of thing, so it's one of those things that I'll be thinking about. Like, I don't know how far up in the story it comes and all that stuff, but also, hey Pug, how you doing, man? Yeah. The other thing I was thinking, because isn't Dorothea, like, isn't she a singer? That's the other reason why I was kind of like, it almost seems like if you pick this house, that, like, if you do go for the dancer, that, like, they want her to be the dancer, kind of, like, by canon or whatever, like, but I know you don't even have to do the competition, at least from what I hear, like, but I just know in this game, that class is limited to one person. So it'd be kind of cool to pick it up, I don't know. Dancer can, like, lead to, like, well, if you have a character that's just super OP, you can, you know, combine them with the dancer and then start really, like, messing people up, but it's more of a question of, like, so if someone's a dancer, are they giving up, like, a potential for something else? Because generally, if they're a dancer, they're going to be dancing. And like I said, dancing is basically doubling somebody else's turn. Like, Pug, I know you played some Octopath. There's a dancer in that game. There's other, I mean, you know, plenty of RPGs out there that have things like that. All right.
You know who cares about keeping everything neat and tidy? Not me, that's who. Afraid to go in there. Some knight he is.
I keep thinking that, like, they're trying to use innuendos here, but they're definitely not. So what do we know about her? She is messy. That is what we know. She's very flirtatious and messy. And I think she's a songstress too, and she's what, focused on healing? Because I know she's a doctor. I don't actually know. I haven't really looked it up. But she's a professor. Alright, so wait, did these items respawn over here too? Cat triangle right there. There's Hilda.
I'm bored. Maybe I should go into town, but that would be such a hassle. Oh, hi, Professor. I'm rather busy right now, so do make it quick.
You don't look busy to me. I'm gonna guess that if I say, you're busy, so never mind, even though she's definitely bored and not doing anything, I take it she's probably like, she probably likes to do nothing. So I'm gonna say, if you're busy,
are you sure?
She liked that.
I thought you found me out for a moment there.
I'm pretty sure that, like, a lot of, so depending on how you answer a lot of these things, they're going to like it or they're not gonna like it. So you probably get like points for something whenever you answer the way they like it, which is probably determined by getting to like know them better. Look at the dude pacing back and forth like crazy over there. Anybody else see that? Wait, what? Huh?
That's right.
What just happened? Was that you? That was freaking out. Did anybody else see that? Excuse me? Like, got caught in the cutscene and, like, was freaking out. Hey, man. Oh, hey.
There are way too many vegetables in today's meal. The ratio of vegetables to sweets was completely skewed.
She likes sweets.
Hi, Professor.
We've learned this
Were
now.
Were you just eavesdropping on me? Well, everyone knows a plateful of sweets is far preferred to a plateful of vegetables, regardless of age.
There's the option to start recruiting. What are your requirements for recruiting?
Yes? I'm actually very busy right now. If you're here to ask a favor, please ask someone else.
Uh-huh. Met. Okay, magic and faith. It's stuff that we definitely have, actually, in this house. We probably have too many people focused on magic. Ah, here's the... As Pug said, Starfire. I have plans for Petra, though. I think... Because I was looking at her speed stat...
Which
it's
do you
crazy.
Find was worst? Too hot or too cold weather?
Too hot or too cold? I think Petra could be really good as like the thief assassin path, because her speed is crazy. Her ability, she is so good at finishing people off because her, I think it's like her crit goes up. By like 20 or something, if the enemy is below 50% or something like that, so she's so good at like finishing people off. But if you were to combine that with like an assassin, I feel like she would be ridiculous. I feel like she'll definitely, I'll probably go down the thief assassin path for her. Alright. Trying to remember what she was saying earlier. Okay, so let's just take a look here. Alright. Bridget has much more warmth than Fodlin. Even spring here has coolness. So she... What she's saying is that she... likes the heat, I think. Oh, wait. Even she used an exclamation point, so she likes it. She likes it cold. So she likes it cold. Oh no, wait. Maybe I. I'm reading that wrong.
I have agreed.
Oh.
In Bridget, I am able to be wearing much lighter clothes.
Okay. So she likes that it's warmer. So she can wear lighter clothes. Okay, good.
Everyone's likes and dislikes, so I know what to cook. Who knows when it'll be my turn at kitchen duty?
Oh, she likes to cook. Let me think here. Annette, where are you?
How about you, Professor? Do you like sweet or
sweet
spicy
or
food?
Spicy.
Hmm.
She's young. So she probably likes sweet food.
Same. I'll definitely remember that.
All right. Anybody else here?
Would you kindly do something for me?
Collect recipes for head chef the library. There's quite a few cookbooks. You might even try your hand at cooking once you get permission to. Sure. Alright, library. Wait, Tomas is here? Isn't he the librarian?
I'm so glad to be a student here, if only because I get to use this library. Reading books from all the regions of Fodlan, I feel almost like I'm visiting those places myself.
Someone from my class.
Swimming through a sea of countless books, tracking down that single sought-after volume.
What you doing, man? Taking a nap in the library? I've done that before.
It's absolute bliss. How do the poor fools who spend their days sharpening swords and polishing armor find any joy in life? Swimming through a... It's... How do the...
Alright, nothing to discuss, I guess?
Hey there!
Hi, random person. Select someone to cook with. Yo, we cooking with. Huh. quick with Bernadetta. I still don't actually know who I, anyone that I'm interested in recruiting yet. Wait, is everybody here? That's weird that you can cook with them. Sure, why not? This is crazy. Let's see how funny this is.
Sounds fun! Let me show you my cooking talent.
I was expecting her to just be like...
A little more secret spice and... Hey! No peeking!
I was expecting her to, like, not even want to do it. She usually just stays in her room all the time. Talk. Supposed to actually know what does what here. I guess you can only choose one.
No, sorry. You remind me.
No.
That face. I just take that? Thanks. Some doggos.
Hi there.
Welcome. Come back soon.
Professor.
Welcome. Please come again.
Hello there.
So...
What? You look bored. Care to duel?
Probably not.
What? I just wanted to spar.
Okay. I don't know if he would have,
You there!
It would have been different had I said the other thing?
Hey! Oh, Professor! How are you today? I'm just heading out for a mission. I'll be seeing you. I don't need luck. This will be a piece of cake.
Okay, he's gone.
A moment, please.
Say, I already talked to you. Is there anyone else hiding in?
How about this?
Tomas is right here, though.
Do you know about the Cardinals? They are the ones who run the church. Their identities are a close...
That's so.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, Professor. Hello. I was just looking for my... Well, it's like a pale blue cloth. Have you seen it?
Oh,
Thank you so much.
Would she like Monita? I see what I mean, Burns. That is.
What is it? I'm not doing anything.
And so I was surprised that she actually wanted to cook. Should I try and lure her out with cake? Maybe? I mean, that's what I would do. Because I already know that she's like, kind of, you know, pretty antisocial. So, I feel like saying that, like, tell her that it's not good to just be in there. Probably would make her mad. I'm gonna say there's cake.
Cake? Oh, come on. That's just cruel.
Well, she got excited.
Professor.
Dimitri chilling with the dog.
I hear you've been tasked with hunting down bandits, right? Meanwhile, my class is stuck with a downright peaceful mission. Sounds like you'll be fighting alongside the knights, too. Don't let...
Your performance in the mock battle was exceptional, Professor. You have inspired me to follow your example and study even more diligently. Perhaps we could train together sometime. I would love to test myself against your sword skills again.
It is better if you do not approach me. If you spend too much time around a man of Dusker, there will be rumors.
It's all good, man. I don't think anyone's up here. Any items up here, though?
Hey there.
You can actually go to the training grounds, though. You're gonna probably say something about food.
The next assignment is to drive out bandits? Sounds like some training is in order. Tell me something, Professor. When it comes to a one-on-one battle, which is better, strength or skill?
Raphael. My guy. He's big. He's probably gonna say strength. I feel like we could recruit him, but I have a feeling.
Hey there, Professor. You here to check in on my training?
By looking at his stuff, that they would end up being similar.
Oh, that reminds me. I found this small cloth. It's kind of weird. Not really sure what it is, but it works great for wiping up sweat.
Oh man, is that the thing she was looking for?
Hey there, Professor. You here to check in on my training? Oh, that reminds me. I found this small cloth. It's kind of weird. Not really sure what it is.
How do I... Let's see.
that you're all the way over here, Professor, care to join me in some training?
Really?
After training, I love tending to the horses or burying myself in a good pile of books. There's truly nothing better.
The boar, Prince, and I were inseparable. I know him better than almost anyone, so let me give you some advice. Beneath all that princely, he's strong and skilled, sure. But don't place your trust in him as a human. Take care he doesn't chew you up and spit you out.
Talking crap about his old friend. That's for sure. In, like, the missions and stuff. Doesn't look like you can.
Here's an idea.
Oh, my sword broke. Doesn't look like you can actually do anything in here right now, though. I don't think you can train anyone right now. I think you can do like training in there. All right.
That reminds me.
So this is like the explore part, bud, and you can like go around talking to everyone, doing all the various things. Kind of like stuff that happens on days in between missions and stuff. This is kind of more of the stuff that Fire Emblem didn't really have as much of before. Like there still was kind of this stuff, but not to this extent. This is all like very, very new. You too. Of course you're here with her. I feel like every time I see you, you're here with her.
I fully accept the necessity of real battle from time to time. It is a rather different sort of mission.
For some students, this will be their first time stepping onto a real battlefield. It's important that they're mentally prepared. As for me, do I look green to you? Is there anything else you wish to ask me about regarding spending your time at the monastery? Or battles? Just as students have much to learn from other students, professors can also share their knowledge with each other. You should consider seeking instruction from Professor Hanneman or Professor Manuela.
Makes sense.
Which house a student is assigned to depends on where they're from. That said, each professor has their own area of expertise. So if a student is adamant about it, it is possible to switch someone from one house to another, pending your approval, of course. If you become closer with the students by partaking in the various activities around the monastery, you'll be able to talk to them about such things.
Cool.
It's thanks to my adoptive father, Linato, that a commoner like me is here at the Academy. He is the very model of chivalry.
He is a commoner.
Someday,
he's not noble.
I'm going to be just like him.
Pretty sure you're like. I can't remember what he was. No one? There's no one in here? No one's in here.
How about
this one.
Okay.
What the? I was thinking.
Right. Finding some people.
About...
More people. Oh my god, this guy.
Professor, you're the one taking out the bandits? That's one way to start your career at the Academy. I didn't expect they'd order us to risk our lives here. Seems a bit extreme, doesn't it?
Huh. I wonder what he can become. Because... I think that's motivation. Probably need to like build up to like teach him stuff.
Professor, I didn't expect... What's up, Professor? You need something from me? Hey, I got a girl waiting. Well, two. They don't know about each other. I mean, can we talk later?
So I need... Not in the reason.
Oh, do you need me for something?
Really?
Do you know of the Iyer family? We have long held the position of Prime Minister in the Empire. The Empire's power lies with six noble families. My family... The full explanation may be time-consuming. I can give you a moment to get ready, if you would like to take notes. All right, I will list the six great noble families. There's Caspar's father, Count Burgles. The Bernadetta's father, Count Varley, is the minister of religious. Finally, we have Duke Gert, the minister of foreign affairs. And my own father, Duke Eyre, the prime. One day, I will take his place as the prime minister of the empire. I am more talented than anyone in my class, even Edelgard.
Oh, damn.
I will lead the Empire to a bright, enlightened future.
He's talking. He's saying he's better than the future Emperor.
There is nothing I.
Yeah, just tell him what he wants to hear. Dang, Ma. Wait, where the heck are we?
Okay.
Hello there.
Some people here. Oh, Mercedes is here.
Inside the cathedral, there is a chapel dedicated to the four saints. Saint Indec. Now that you are a member of the church. Inside the cathedral,
Saint Sethly.
Now that you. I have something to ask of you.
Collect information on the Western Church. Students in the courtyard.
Something else. It is the duty of every Fodlan noble to demonstrate piety towards Seros. Have you also come to offer your prayers to the goddess, Professor?
Oh boy. Warren smell.
I see. The truth is, I am not a particularly devoted believer either. But it would be unbecoming for a noble like.
The cathedral is nice and quiet. It's so relaxing. Oh, Professor, did you come to pray to the goddess?
I wonder if her answer will be the opposite of his. It almost seems about right the way that I think about it. I'm gonna say that hers is the opposite of Lorenzo's.
Me too.
Yeah, good guess. Good guess.
The cathedral. Oh, you want me to join your class? I'm already having so much fun in my current class.
Magic and bow. I think she's definitely a healer. I think she's the healer for that house. Alright, who else is here? Wait a second. Choir coordinator.
Right.
I have a favor to ask.
Question is, how many things I keep, how many things can I actually do here? I don't know, can I only do one more thing? Is that the question? It means that I should still try and find more people before I do something else? This year, I saw everyone here. See if I can maybe learn something from the other professor.
What?
I see. Thank you. Is there anything troubling you? Or is there perhaps something I can help you with? Believers live their lives by her sacred wisdom. Please use the library's vast resources. I can often be found here, so...
She likes to talk about that. Big time.
What?
Well...
Excellent work guiding the students in the mock battle and bearing the your talents are
okay.
Excellent at your You do seem to have a mark. Excellent work at your...
They didn't change anything, but he liked that. Okay. And... Dad's not in here. else can we do? Nothing. What have I not found yet? Found everyone. The question is, what else should we do with the time that we have? It said on the thing. In the calendar, there were big fish today. Seems efficient and the fishing pond are growing rapidly. This could be your chance to catch a big fish. You're selling some of your games. Just do motivation, right? I think that it does. I think it raises the motivation, and Edelbert's motivation is already pretty high. Thank you.
Delicious. After a scrumptious meal like that, I feel that I can really seize the day.
I would be liking that greatly.
Still let me. One. Is there a place you can buy bait? No.
What?
Welcome. Please come again. Hello.
Welcome. This one do? Many thanks.
Give
this one do? Many thanks. Come back soon.
Welcome. Please come again.
So,
only have four of these. Got a better fish that time. Nice, Queen Loach. We got another one. Oh shoot, I didn't wait. I should, unless it's red. Unless it's red, I should. I'm pretty sure there's a gold one too. I wonder if I should save this. It does say here. Wait, where did it say it? It does say here. Lots of large fish. Seems the fish in the fishing pond are growing rapidly. It could be your chance for a big one. I could use it, but I only have that one left. It is the only one this month that says that, though. So I feel like maybe I should use it. Alright, I guess we're going all in. Two of them. We still got a good fish. Got a 5-star fish. I still think it's really funny that they have, like, they have fish have health bars. Alright. The question is where to get more bits? I don't know. Alright, what else can we do? I don't know if we can do anything else. I don't know if we can do these missions though. Know if it will let us.
I have a favor to ask.
Learn more about the students who like to sing.
The cathedral is nice and quiet. It's so...
There's something else. It is the duty...
The Officer's Academy of the Monastery, the East, in order to... That is how these...
Inside. Now that you are a...
Right.
Out which students are passionate about music. It seems there was a sign-up sheet being passed around the dormitory seeking students to join the choir.
Professor, hello. I was just looking for my...
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Which way is that? This
one. Hey there.
Professor, like the other, do you know who?
Nothing happened. Weird.
What? My savior, thank you.
Thank you. So, assuming that unlocks... Yeah, now that it unlocks the choir. Okay, cool.
So, inside the Saint... Now that you... I have something to ask of you.
Myra, Dusker, even people from far-off lands gather here at the Academy. Word of advice, Professor. There are those who don't think kindly of such...
Inside the cathedral, Saint.
Saints.
Now that you. Well done. You have my thanks. Inside the cathedral, Saint.
Saints.
Now that you.
Oh. There's something else.
Alright. I think we found everybody.
Here's an idea.
I can. Go here, double check this real quick.
It's
not normal to forget.
By the time you forget.
I guess if you put it that.
I have a request.
Professor!
That.
It's not.
By the
I guess if you.
Is it the captain's quarters?
Thanks for your help.
Access items menu.
Xanadu, the Red Canyon, is a place of great significance to the even members of the church to go tramp.
I think that's everything we can do. I think that's it. Time to teach.
Have you not been told what's expected from lectures here? Well, I can tell you how it works based on what I've heard from other professors. Before starting a lecture, it's a good idea to determine everyone's academic goals. Students will want to prioritize studying things that will help them achieve their... It's probably easier to get good results if you instruct students based on their interests and specialties. Of course, that doesn't mean it's pointless to teach by looking beyond their preferences. A student's goals may change based on their studies or the experience. When that happens, perhaps you could help. How motivated a student is will affect how well to help cultivate their motivation. Yeah. Please try your best to motivate every.
That's what I was understanding the other.
At the Officers Academy, students are encouraged to engage in various activities in and around the monastery. If you instruct your students to work together as a team. Have you heard about the certification exams? They take place every month. Everyone here is working hard. In order to pass the exam, you need to take care to develop your students strategically so that they can.
heavy armor skills. What do I need for? Hmm.
I'm improving, thanks to you. I still have much to learn. I still have much to learn. Nothing worth saying. Praise isn't necessary, really. Your guide. You have my thing. You have my. Thank you.
Never underestimate a noble. I am quite pleased. I appreciate.
I have a question for you, Professor.
Linhart.
Get sleepy.
Dude, I feel it.
I do believe you're right.
Cool. Sure.
Hello, Professor. May I speak with you? You seem to hold Edelgard in high esteem. That is my impression, at least. Well now, that is not what I expected you to say. You clearly have high standards. And what is your opinion of me? I am at least her equal, am I not? Be honest, do not hold back. Pretend that I am just a regular person, not the scion of a noble house. I was just being modest before. Honestly, I have always prided myself on, but evidently that is not your perspective. I suppose there is only one thing to do. I must demonstrate my excellence. Precisely. You cannot stop me. I will prove that you have drastically underestimated me. You think I could ignore such a slight upon my honor? Not likely. Come, Professor. We will begin with battle. Edelgard's skills in combat are no match for mine. I heard that just the other day, she defeated a demonic beast with a... Well, anything Edelgard can do, Professor, you can be my...
Jesus.
Here we go! Two at once? That's... It seems you have saved my life.
Hey, nice, man.
is a perfect day to exert oneself.
Oh no, this is impossible. We did it!
Alright. We do need to eventually get him to... He's definitely gonna be a Cavalier. Hers is more for, like, the future.
I'm getting closer.
Alright. So what do we do here? G plus. They're doing a fanfiction of you again? I mean... It's gonna happen, man. Don't fight it. It's Raphael's birthday.
Thanks. Sure.
Wait, battle? What the frick? Auxiliary. That's right, I have an axe that I can give her. I think, yeah, I have it on me. I can just switch it over to... got a decent amount of stuff right now. Buy like another. Oh, I got two of those. Buy another iron sword. Wait, did I already do that? I might have. What do I have? Just at level 3. I guess this is literally all we can do.
In battle, it's necessary to deploy battalions so that students can experience taking command. I doubt I need to say this to a mercenary like you. After you hire a battalion, you'll need to decide who will lead them. Battalions can contain soldiers like mages and be sure to think carefully about who would... When you deploy a battalion, you can utilize its special... If a gambit is successful, your enemy will be... Joining forces with a nearby ally is a surefire way to enhance your effect.
Deploy everybody. So everybody's not fought yet. Can I move? What's this?
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I wish I could figure figure out what that is.
As you wish.
Put me in there.
I will prevail. I will get the victory. That's my cue.
Battle. Stay focused.
word. HP is below 50. So I have a couple of choices there. Right.
heart is full of victory.
You are not. Seems simple enough.
Oh, got an item? Cool.
Right makes might, right?
Thank you.
was nothing.
Flame Spirit, protect me. One step at a time.
Hey, Bug, thanks for those, man. Stay here. Stay right here. so they would go for. But now I've lured them in. Now they're in trouble. They're surrounded.
Still unstoppable.
So I could literally just do the same thing I did last time. Wait, really? That's who you're gonna go for? Okay.
My heart is full of victory.
Thank you.
As you wish.
Defeat was inevitable. One step at
many skills, you know.
Acknowledged.
Did that guy stay put or is he? There he is, he's right there. Took a nap, man.
battle, a chance to grow. Such
is that.
How much health do you have? 14 out of 26.
The mark of nobility.
Yes, finally leveled up.
The nobles.
I will not be stopping.
Oh, dang it. I'm not gonna need all this stuff because I. They're all gonna die. No. I can reach this though. Oh god. like the whole point of this battle was they wanted me to use the gambits. I don't think anybody can get out. Wait, tech? You can, right? You can get you there.
Another step.
Oh no. That's not good. Looks like I can get rid of the iron sword that's low on durability. I wonder if this is a war. I should have traded that axe. Oh, okay. That works.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks so much. I have gratitude.
Wait, can she do two things? I don't know who else who needs the armor thing. Who else can benefit from the armor? I don't know. what to do. So leave them there.
How embarrassing. Tell me, am I achieving anything yet? It's starting to take shape. It is a lot. I appreciate. I appreciate.
She's a hidden talent.
I appreciate your coaching. I appreciate your...
Thank you. So if I say yes, then participate. If not, I get free time, maybe?
Down. Don't want people thinking I'm vying for attention, but how loud is too loud? Our voices are all over the place. We must learn to work together in harmony.
Amazing, no?
Cool.
The battlefield has much to teach.
Seems simple enough.
Let's put this to the test.
Hope this is good for something. I'm a quick study. One step before the next step.
Okay, so where did that get us? One. That's what I need to change. Now that I've realized that. I've realized this early on. Yay. The motivation of your allies will increase. Can get certified. But we have to buy those things. Do I have a lot of money? Yeah, I do. Speed +2, sauce position to Jason.
A new path to tread.
Better pug design. Well, that's good to hear, man. Let's see, armor knight. Axe and heavy armor. I think this still makes some sense.
As expected.
Petra is close. What will Petra become? Probably a mirror for the sword stuff. Plus increase their speed even more. Yeah, that makes the most sense, I think. Tells me where we're at with everybody, and everybody's pretty low on motivation, so it wouldn't really make sense to. We should probably rest, but what we should do in the meantime is change everybody's things to focus on. Focusing on writing. Yep. I think this is early on, that's what you'd want. We're in early class stuff, that's what we need to look at real quick. Shouldn't like wait to for her to get her authority up one more. Mm-hmm. I knew we need to start leveling her heavy armor. Does he have a hidden thing for anything? I don't know. It belongs in. I think that's what you want, right? Like Animal Crossing? I think that's a good look. Then if you ever do, like, in the future, if you ever do, like, other Animal Crossing characters or stuff, it would fit in, alright. Hey, Larissa, what's up? Okay, I did those. What's the other thing that he needs? Okay, fighter. Needs one of these? Or did he need all of them? Let's see. She had an E. She had an E in bow and she still got it. I think you just need one of them. Thing that I should focus on for him though. Petra. You have to wake up early tomorrow. Okay.
I got you.
Let's see here. Just need to figure out how to set these. Thank you. keep doing that thing, but what should I do instead of the axe is the question. Sword C. Assassin needs bow C. I don't see anything else here. So I'll probably just leave it at that. Does she have a hidden... Oh, she does have a... Nice. That's good. she at least has enough. She needs to get her faithful. Support conversations.
Another?
Bernadetta, I have something to discuss with you.
What? I didn't do anything!
No need to be defensive. I am not angry.
Oh, you definitely are. I can tell. Just get it over with. What did I do?
You did not do anything wrong. Please, listen. Look, just breathe, will you?
Can't breathe! Too scared!
I see that you are struggling. Please calm down.
Easy for you to say!
She's freaking
out. I just wanted to discuss how you are always hiding in your room. It seems like something must be troubling you, for you to shut yourself away like that. If something is the matter, maybe I can help.
No! No thanks! I'm fine! See? I'm breathing now! You fixed me! Can I go?
Do you not realize that life is passing you by? Have you no desire to venture beyond this reclusive lifestyle? There is a whole world waiting for you out there. The social life of a noble is actually rather...
Just stop it! I'm not interested!
Bernadetta, this is unhealthy behavior. I beg you to take my hand. Otherwise, I will have to pick you up and carry you, and neither of us will...
What if I actually like being alone? Is that so hard to imagine?
Yo.
It's none of your business! Get lost! Oh. Oh, no!
Jesus. Ouch! I sprained my wrist.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, you've done it, Bernie.
I love that Bernie.
You're his eternal
feel
rival.
The burn.
I do not wish to hurt you. Actually, I...
No, I'm done for. You'll be the death of me for sure.
Maybe I should just come back later.
I'm interested to see her character later on. Like, if she's changed.
Ferdinand?
Ferdinand's
our professor
going after
is
all
wanting
the girls.
To see you.
He
has much concentration right now.
He even has a C rank support with me now, too.
Diplomacy has an effect upon weapons development.
Yes. Oh, Petra! How long have you been there?
A short time. You were devoting all of your attention to that book.
Forgive me, I was fully absorbed in my reading. I see you have been reading as well. Anything interesting?
I am studying the history of Fodlan.
A history book? What a keen student you are. And it's about House Hressfeld. Certainly a stimulating topic.
I am wishing to learn all about Fodlan. What is the book you are reading?
Oh, this? This relates to a little hobby of mine. The regional history of weapons development in Fodlan. Militaries have to adapt their...
Yes, it is interesting. I see why you would be enjoying that kind of reading.
Oh, does that excite your curiosity too? Perhaps you would care to read more about it then. This is just one of 18 volumes, and our library has the entire collection.
I give you my gratitude. Research of weapons could be a good reference for me. Oh, please take my apologies. I was meaning to tell you that our professor is wanting to see you.
Oh, it is not like you to forget something. I suppose I ought to be going then.
Yes, it is a rarity that I forget something. But it is not impossible.
Yeah, yeah. Birthday. Whose birthday is it? Mercedes.
Thank
yeah.
you so much.
Perfect timing, Professor. I've just received word from the Knights. They've located the bandits.
It seems they have them cornered. They are in Xanadu, the Red Canyon.
I can't wait to get started. I'll strike down those heinous thieves before they know what hit them.
Charge ahead if you must, Caspar. Just do not put the rest of us in danger.
I'm going back. I won't be of any help anyway, and I don't want to get hurt.
Don't worry, Bern. It's just some bandits. We'll have no trouble at all.
Don't get ahead of yourselves. Unfounded optimism isn't a great strategy. Let's just get this over with.
There is nothing to get over. We will work with each other to achieve our mission.
You seem excited to get out there. I'm not sure about this. Oh boy.
It's time, Professor. Give us our orders and let's move out.
All right. I think that's where I'm going to stop for right now. Maybe I'll have some time later tonight to come back on and get more into this because it's grabbing me. Like, I had such trouble trying not to play off stream, but I didn't. But I know eventually that I'm probably gonna be forced to do it because it's just such a long game. Yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, let me know how you're enjoying the game yourself so far, what team you picked, who your kind of favorite characters are so far, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.